Today we're installing Windows 98. If you're asking why, it's because it's fucking lit. Windows 98. Yes. It's much better than Windows 10. That's why there's an additional 88. Just look at this. It's glorious. Windows just got better. Fucking lit. Windows 98 helps you get the most out of your computer by making it easier to use, more reliable, faster, and more lit. What a computer. Just look at this. All of that horsepower, though. It's a fucking Pentium. Yes. 29 minutes remaining. This video is going to be 29 minutes long, I bet you. But it's going to be worth it. Installing Windows 98, second edition, is the best thing you could possibly do. So if you get a new computer, fuck Windows 10. Get Windows 98. Anyhow, we're going to read the manual. Getting started with Microsoft Windows 98, second edition. Nice. I have the original manual. What a great thing to have. And on top of that, I also have a floppy drive. Nice. And lastly, I have a Microsoft boot disk. Lit. Well, it's 28 minutes. We're gonna sit through this whole setup and it's gonna be great. We're gonna make Windows great again. Just look how lit this laptop is. It's white. It's a nationalist. Interesting message. Let's see if I can read that. What does that even say? So it says, to reduce risk of serious injury to hands, wrists, or other joints, read the safety and comfort guide. Well then, thanks, scary warning sign. I didn't know that the computer was going to destroy my hands, or wrists, or joints. Yeah, that's another upside to having a Windows 98 laptop. You know that it's going to try to slice your wrists off. If you're into that sort of thing. Wow. Windows 98 connects you to the internet. It's never been easier or faster. Use an ISDN modem. Well then. Does appear to have a modem slot and a PCMI CIA thingy card, so that's pretty lit, but I don't have a modem to use with this. And look at all these ports in the back. Wow. It's lit. And there's a little track stick guy. Look at that little track stick. It's lit. You don't even need a mouse pad on this thing. It's just a little nub. Wow. And those vents, though. Those are some stylish vents. Wow. Those noises. So, another 27 minutes left. This is getting even more intense. So we're copying Windows 98 files to your computer. Wow, you can use Windows 98 for everything. Just look at these informative little text boxes. Oh, wow. Look at that little logo. It's fantastic. Wow, those noises. Those noises are lit. FAT32 file system. I only have a 5 gig hard drive in this thing. That was supposedly a lot. There seems to be more stuff with this that I didn't even look at. What is this? There's a... Oh, great, I have a warranty on this guy.
Warranty?
Okay, I didn't know I had a warranty on this. It's a fresh copy. Wow, Windows 98 starts here. This is great. There's more shit with this. What is all of this? Oh wow, it's all new AOL 4.0.
It's easy. It's free. 100 free hours of
AOL internet. Wow, that's not going to be very useful, is it? Yeah, fuck you AOL, you suck.
I don't know what this is. What is this?
Microsoft Press. What the hell is that? Okay, so the system requirements. You need a multimedia PC with a 75 megahertz Pentium and 60 megabytes of RAM and Windows 98. Well, that sounds about right. I have a 166 megahertz Pentium MMX in this beast. Wow, the specs though. These are some pretty lit specs that you need. I have no idea what the hell that is though.
Oh, cool, MMX. Perfect.
I can watch a DVD on this thing, supposedly. That's actually pretty neat. I don't believe it, though. I really don't.
There's no way.
Wow, better games. Well, I don't think I can play
very many games on this these days.
What do I even have to play on this? Maybe a burned copy of Quake 3 or something. Like, that's probably about most I have for this machine. Well then, saying that the file copy process is getting there, but it still says there's 23 minutes left.
Well, this is going to be a long video.
Damn it, Windows 98. Taking forever to install. Anyway, in the meantime, let's watch the screensaver on my XP machine.